A Libyan aid ship has docked in Egypt after the Israeli Navy prevented it from reaching the Gaza Strip. The ship set sail from Greece last week, carrying over 2,000 tons of aid in an attempt to break the Israeli naval blockade. But on Wednesday, eight Israeli vessels surrounded the ship and ordered its diversion to Egypt.